Sometimes we need to crop the picture into the shape we want after inserting it. So how can we do that? Take this table as an example. We have inserted a picture of the clothes on the table, but the picture is a little large. We need to crop it into the right shape and size. Click on the picture to jump to the Picture Tools tab. Click the Crop drop-down button, and we can see two options. Here we select Crop by Scale to adjust its scale. We select the 1x1 scale to crop the picture. Now we're ready for cropping. We can also drag the black handle on the side to customize the scale. Then move the cursor outside the picture and click to finish cropping. After setting the scale, we can also adjust its shape. Click the Crop drop-down button, click Crop by Shape, and select a desired shape. Then the picture is cropped into that shape. If we choose some special shapes, there will be a yellow handle on the cropped picture. We can further change its shape. At last, in the height and width boxes, we can resize the picture. Then we can drag the picture to the right position. This is the basic method for cropping pictures. Did you get it?